Aloha, this is Allison Teal. I'm very excited to be home for the holidays with my family, my ohana. This is my mom, Deborah. She's an amazing chef, a la chef. Today we are gonna make baking goodies for Thanksgiving. This is safe, oh, and Christmas. Gosh, we have so many holidays coming up. This is safe and fair, it's gluten-free, and it's vegan. What do you got there, Mom?
I have chocolate brownies, double chocolate.
And I have a birthday cake mix because it's my birthday all year around. These are super easy, quick to make. You can either make them with flaxseed or eggs. We are gonna go with the non-vegan option today. We have eggs and we have real cow's milk. You can go almond milk, soy milk, oat milk,
coconut milk.
We usually get
hemp milk, macadamia milk.
We have to go milk the coconuts on our trees for our next session, but should we dive in?
We'll dive in.
Let's do it. So first, we're going to do the brownies because I'm a total chocolate lover.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh, I want to eat it already. Oh, that smells so good.
Easy to follow directions.
All right, what do we need?
We just need 2 eggs, and if we're using milk, we need 2 tablespoons.
And 1/4 cup oil, but we should use coconut oil from our trees. Hala!
So we are going to crack a couple eggs in here. And it's all good ingredients in the flour. It's tapioca flour, potato flour, almond flour.
Yeah.
It's got,
yeah, we should check that
let's
out.
See what else it's got in it. Mm-hmm. Brown rice flour, teff flour. That's got some baking powder.
Yep.
And it's got really good chocolate.
And fair trade.
And
which is
fair
awesome.
Trade. And cocoa butter and cane sugar and white rice flour. She's got some great ingredients.
She's putting me to work.
Yeah, put you to work. Now we're gonna put the coconut oil. And then we're putting this is a lactose-free organic milk. And we also have coconut milk here, and we have almond and macadamia nut. This is what we're doing today.
I just wanna eat it
and
all.
And that's what we need. Usually brownie batter is a little bit thick when you spread it in the pan. And you know, it's all good flour, so if you want to make something that you're going to use a mix, this mix basically, what it does is it mixes the flours for you.
Yeah, which is awesome. You don't have to spend all that time.
And you don't have to think about which gluten-free flours to use, and you can add either your flax eggs or your eggs or whatever kind of milk, and oil.
Stop.
Okay,
it's
choose it
so
up.
Good.
Okay.
This is really special for me because
Tradition. Lord,
we've basically had this tradition, and I end up eating half the batter before it actually goes in the oven. But we've built this sustainable, amazing oceanfront retreat center in Hawaii, and we're so excited to share these amazing brownies with a yoga group that's coming in next week, and have, you know, people from all over the world get to appreciate our home cooking.
So let's get the pan. Yum, right here.
Oh my gosh, that's so good. It has like chocolate chunks in it.
It's got chocolate chips in it.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot to mention
this. Oh,
that's
my dad. Hey, Papa, we're making brownies.
Making brownies.
You want to lick the bowl? So now it's time to cook them before I eat them all. A little bit of coconut
oil.
In the pan. There you go.
No stick.
Yum. Alrighty. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Okay, coming in.
So they asked for a 9x9 pan. We have an 8x8 pan, so we're gonna have thick brownies.
Thick brownies.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay, all right. Oh, that's not much to lick. All right, we preheat oven to 325, and we bake for 25 to 30 minutes. And then you cool for 15 minutes.
In the oven we go.
There you go. Yummy. And voila, gluten-free, semi-vegan brownies at Home Sweet Grass Shack. I love you.
Love you.
I can't wait to eat brownies.
Aloha.
I hope you guys enjoy making this with the family for your holiday times, and maybe come visit us in Hawaii someday, and we'll make some more for you. Aloha.